Well, I'm the leader of this team, and these guys look for me to lead them every night. And with the group that came in, they want me to be who I am, and it's up to me to go out and do it. And that's what I've been able to do as of late.
But as you're hollering out those coverages, are you surprised that so many new guys are picking those, the nomenclature up so quickly and making the right moves?
No, I'm not surprised. We've seen it from the first walkthrough, the first shoot-around that we had before the Boston game, how fast they was able to pick up on things. But when the communication is early, loud, and continuous, then it allows them to be able to know what's going on behind them. And even if they make a mistake, when you're communicating, you can fly around and make up for it. So it's not surprising.